Hello viewers, this video is going to show us how to create a personal blog. Firstly, we're going to get a page. Now let's use this page here. So you can create more pages. You can create more pages, but let me use this page and form your blog. Now let's update content. Firstly, let's click on the site headline, to show the main case. Keyboard. My life, but just give more story. Just assume let's give more story like this, and then add a side image, scale the side image here. Now we've uploaded this and then we saved. Now the settings saved successfully. Now it's gonna reflect there, then we save and see what we've done. Firstly, now let's open. Now let's check our local host, our home page, local host. Now this is Vicky Boy in my life, the one I did the other time. This is it. Now to do my, let's go back to our stuff here. Submit content. Let's get more things in. Now here, let's use page info. This is the page info. Now let's create an error. Let's put a photo here. Wow, this is a photo. Let's double click and get a photo and browse. Just get a photo. Send it to server and get out. Press OK. So you can just get can just add your story and get another photo here of mine. Just create a personal blog when I got married. Wow, I'm banky. Now let's guess things, let's sort things. Post, let's get some post here. If not good, then post. This, you can add more options here, more things. You can even add a slideshow, slide photo gallery. You can add HTML text just to say more about you. From you, Vic, just put some effect by double clicking on this form. You can even change the size. I am Vic. You can change the font by editing it and trying to change it. Yeah. bold. Can bold, you can underline, you can make it italic. So now your Vic. And you're gonna upload more content about yourself on the website so as to make it a personal blog. To create story, you're gonna use your and note this. The sign up form is if you want your system, you want your account to accept details from outsider, you want them to sign up on your website, you can just apply the sign up form and have their details in and just create something, and they should create an account and put a login form there. Thanks for watching this video. That's all about creating a